I am not worried when Capital One or Equifax or all those big companies get hacked and they get my information. You know why? Because they can't buy a damn thing with my credit.
What do they have?